Shiva, all time I playing Jill, Shiva, you know, second character. Not today. Not today, Mike. So probably we need. We have. I need to show difficulty, so maybe me need to host. Okay, online. Infinitemo, okay. So I'm calling you. Invite. So probably we don't need to take pistol, first pistol, yeah? We need just take some weapons in our hands. They just take their weapons in hands, yeah? So okay. I'm ready. For sure? For sure. I'm just taking. I'm just probably have so many monies. So I have 9 millions. I don't know what to do with them. Just probably. Okay, split works, so let's go.
Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
So just probably for sure we need to run all segments and don't die. It's all what game wants from us. And skip all this shit. So actually if you need checkpoint to say to me just checkpoint or something like this. So I understand it. Okay, we don't need take weapons.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry, I may not be
so
a
if you disconnect all speedrun starting from new, it's so fucking fun. Because Steam can say just fuck you and it's all.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
So actually, to get faster, people use scope to make. To make first, how to say, right? I don't know. Usually people doing shit like this.
Roger on the locals, but your order's still
to faster make to right, to run faster.
Come on. Hurry up.
Yeah, turn faster. Yeah, this works. I have 800 DPI and sensitivity in game 2 or 3, so. And I'm playing on this DPI in all games, so. So actually, we need to. Yeah, okay. Just need to get some time, yeah? Oh, 20 FPS. Like it. Okay. 14. Actually, this game so fucking broken because if you kill in head, enemy can fight you one time. So it's so fucking awesome when you play on hardest difficulty. You kill an enemy and he just like that fuck you and killing you. So fucking funny. When you try and play in normal and game says no. No problem. We professionals playing this game so many times. Like Neo.
Kirk, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed and we're trapped. We need backup and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva?
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick. Okay, 4 minutes we already playing, so we need to get split. Split 8 minutes, 19 seconds. So just probably not the best. It's not world record, but who cares? We don't need world record. We don't so professional, we don't want to try with you. Actually, we have rocket launcher to blow this gate. It was too fun if when you start a new game plus and you have rocket launcher and you can just blow these gates. So it was more easy. Five minutes, 27 seconds. So many manias, I want to take them, but yeah.
You gotta hold out till Kirk gets here.
No, no, no. I already have 9 millions. 9 millions, 23,000. 23,000. 149. Yeah. I don't know, maybe 2, 3 years. And I'm just playing like no like this how with you, but I have record. I playing I passed Resident Evil 5 and Resident Evil 6 for 2 days without sleeping with my friend. So actually, I love this game. Okay, come on. Blow gates already. Seven minutes. Chris. Sheva, okay. How you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Come on! Just blow fucking gate. Okay, split's going to minus. It's probably, I don't know how to pass it more faster. So.
Sorry, keep you waiting.
Okay.
I'm gonna take out the door.
20. 20. Plus 23 seconds, okay. Okay, skip. 23 seconds, it's not bad for us. Action. Actually, I have Chrono Alert, it's so fun. In Donation Alert, you have video because Chrono Alert, it says that. It says that you need to drink, not to be in public places too long. Some this. Okay. What? I don't know what you want, what you're saying, but okay. Yes. So actually, my splits don't show all time. It's bad. He started from new, so I have 53 seconds on my timer. It's not.
The chant. Do you copy? The chant.
Okay. It's locked. Yeah. Come on. So actually, we don't so bad, how I think. I like how BCA agents with masks done in Resident Evil 6. You have... four campaigns, so it's Chris, Chris and Pierce, Leon and Helena, and Jake and Sherry Birkin, and Ada Wong. With agent, if you play solo, you have only one Ada, but if you play with partner, it's called agent character. So I don't know. Who is he? But probably in Wikipedia have sense, so that's Hank from Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. So long, so boring.
Come on.
I see. And some seconds. It's so. Oh yeah. Plus 44 seconds. Okay. Why are they doing it? It's not best. It's not world record. Exactly.
Come on.
Just probably it's a mistake from the dude who locked. So I think so. So fucking funny. This is too fun. So funny game. Okay. Fucking dog. Too fun for me. And here dogs don't eat in me. Okay. Nice game.
My god.
Watch out. Your aim today not correct. You just don't you don't smoke today. Hands are shaking, yeah. Go to door. To open door. So actually, Kirk, please don't shoot in me in this time. I know you love to shoot in me with RPG twice.
You two okay?
Fuck you. Okay, don't shoot, please. Don't shoot.
Roger. Thanks, Kirk.
Come on.
So actually we need to blow the door, cause so many enemies gonna walk to us from the door. Okay. Come on. To Maricani. Okay, I aim today too. Not the best. Actually, I didn't have 16 FPS, so I have a reason why my aim too bad.
Thank you.
So actually, speedrunners have luck. So, Mike. I see how you missed. What is this? Just don't smoke. Your hands are shaking, so you have a reason. Okay, just probably need to push out buttons. Please F. Yeah. AD. Yeah. F. F. E. Okay. So, plus 1 minute. We don't best speedrunners, don't have to worry.
You know where the mines are?
It's just how to say, first run, so it's new to for us. So actually I need pass mercenaries because I want to get all characters. Cause I'm actually don't have, I even don't play it mercenaries. So actually I need to take pattern view. Actually, I'm host, so this is why you're missing. Sometimes you TP for me, so just run. Okay, I'm lagging. Fuck you! Okay. Where are you? Come on. So actually world records come on. World records have some money, yeah, if they doing it. If you done world record you they writing you in how I read in book. Yeah. And actually you have some money because if you have name in the in this part some people is gonna watch on you, and if they watch you, you have money for life. So actually, don't shoot, just run. Come on. Don't worry. Okay, I'm just checkpointing to you. Okay, no problem. If actually no one hits me, so I know this game should just fucking hate me.
Wait.
Oh my god. Okay. So I clicked end partner game, so I'm just was shocked. Actually, don't blow me, please. I know this game. All times enemies shooting on me. No one more. Okay, he fucking gonna blow us. Okay, we're lucky. Don't worry. Okay. Okay, plus one win. So 3-2, 2-3, I hit.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
I'm just fucking can't remember what's happening here actually. And I played yesterday probably for Chris and thought what the fuck? Why Sheva have so bad position and fucking minigun? Because actually it's a bad gun.
We'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead.
So actually I just looked on the split and done quick time event, so
what does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
So we just need to kill boss as fast as we can. Because boss are gonna be a big problem. Because we don't have RPG. So actually this difficulty is so easy. I all time playing on profi and amateur difficulty is just like walking to the shop. So you killed on Pagini on bikes and I even didn't see them.
Got some sharp curves up ahead.
Hold okay, AD.
We're under attack. There are too many of them to handle. Reinforcements are en route. Hold your position until they arrive. Repeat, hold your position.
Let's pick up the pace.
So actually, after bridge, we need to kill Magini fast, so fast as we can. So okay, bridge. No. No? Oh, yeah.
There's no getting past that truck unless you two do something about it.
Come on, blow. Come on. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay. Right now we need to kill Omagini as fast as we can. So.
He's trying to ram us into the river. Do something.
Okay, bikes. From right. So, one more time. And it's all. Okay. Okay, boss. So actually we need just blow we need to blow him when he throwing the stone. And when it gonna be for these things, we need to blow left field. So actually we're blowing it, and it makes him so many damage. Okay. Okay, one more time. Come on to crouch. Okay. Probably I think speedrunners don't crouch it because it takes animations for them. Okay. Okay. We win him. Just need to fight him all time. Okay. How many minutes we pause in this time?
I have to find her.
I'm going with you.
Okay, plus 3 minutes. So you have your own split, I have a speedrun split, so no. Okay. Okay, just probably we need left, right, and up. Yeah? Okay, take your sniper rifle. Okay, you just need to open the. Yeah. Cause actually, what? You saw it? So actually, cause what the fuck is this? Come on, game. Okay. Okay, stay here. Stay here to the boat. So actually we need to go here. Shoot in him. So actually I saw on the YouTube how guys don't make speedrun, they just have OC rank and on professional difficulty, and they don't have any damage, no one damage, so actually come on game, don't need to break me with my boat. Okay, I need to stop or you. Okay. Nice. Cause actually these guys on the top island, when you have trap, they just sit in mines in these places where guys are spawning, so just yeah. And why you run with me? It's no matter, cause crocodiles on this difficulty just jumping on you with how to say so long, cause it actually. Because it actually, this crocodiles on this difficulty, it's not enemy, actually, if to say it. If I can say it to you, so I even didn't see crocodiles on this difficulty when I'm running it. Because actually, this crocodiles for me on this difficulty, it just like a kid. On the street, I'm just fucking don't looking on them, cause if you look on them, it's fucking devils. Hey, meat, running through the meat. So actually, how I said, in this place, two guys just fucking placed mines. Please don't hurt me. So actually, I saw how they going it. It's like, damn, they know game so well. Cause actually, okay, I don't have driver license, so actually, I don't see anything good. Except I push, except the tactics to kill enemies. So they just don't make mistakes, and it's all. Yeah, but probably we have the problem if some machine is going for my back, you know what it means. Okay, my aim today is better than you. Okay, don't worry.
Hold on.
Just go to the gate. So actually, it's my fault. Because I forgot about these machines. Come on, go. Okay. Big Magini just fall down. Come on, open it, Shiva. So actually, it's luck how in DLC, you know, when we run into the
come on.
When we run in through the gates, you know, when we taking plus 3 minutes, okay. So actually, they don't spawn in if you have too many enemies on you. Okay, and now timer shows me my time. Okay. And now he don't show me. Okay. I'm just probably gonna go to alligator to the crocodiles, cause I host, so it's better for me and you. But you actually need to kill all my genies. My genies on your side, so they can touch you. Okay, come on. Where? No matter. Okay, you just invincible for them, because Magini just shooting in you and you're still in animation. So okay, it's all. Yeah, I know. So actually, how Shiva jumped so long? Just it makes me feel that Shiva from Mortal Kombat. With four hands and big legs.
Looks like you've arrived at the oil field.
So actually I'm going to the right, you're going on and to the left. Come on, open, Shiva. So actually, chainsaw, it's not a big problem for us. Okay, I need to checkpoint, yeah? Or no? No! Yeah. So actually, it's checkpoint. It's checkpoint you, not me. Okay. It's just bad. So fucking bad. or you, I don't know. Where did we forget? No, not me, you. Okay, it's probably fucking shit. And we just fucked up. Okay, just go now. Yeah, we don't have checkpoint here. Don't worry. Just don't worry. Okay, good. Okay, we have so many plus so minutes, so just fucking. Goodbye, my accuracy. Okay. Probably can go into the elevator. Cause actually, just after these words, after maybe 20 seconds, he opening it. Yeah. Come on. Come on, George, don't shoot on them. For sure, Josh coming to the who running first, he going for him. So actually, need Chris or Sheva get one to the end. Josh running, following the first person who running to the exit. So actually, Chris or Sheva need go. One to the exit, and you can leave one. So I don't need even go to you. So we exited. Actually. It's okay. Come on, Josh. Come on. Don't worry.
Okay, good.
It's not split. If what? So actually, we need to take RPG. Cause you're gonna kill all enemies right here, and you need to kill when we gonna
Sheva, do you read me?
Through the door. So actually we're doing here, and yeah, you aim today so bad. Okay, we can go. Come on.
Hurry up, you two! We are running out of time!
Where's Josh? Okay. So 1 minute 22 seconds. Okay. Plus 11 seconds. It's not bad. Actually. On this it's very not bad. So okay. My level is chapter. Cause
here we go. Hang on tight.
You saw what I'm doing on this chapter. Yeah. So actually I'm just gonna kill all enemies. After this campaign, I need to do 1 minute pause. So, if you can stop split, I don't turn it off, cause my split's stopping when. Can you go back? I don't see anything. I don't see, cause Chris take all my screen. So actually, I need to go to toilet for 1 minute. Okay. Just go. I'm gonna hammer. So actually, from here, enemies don't spawn it on the. Okay. And now they spawn.
All right, let's go. Get down.
Take left, take right.
Another pipe. Get down.
So actually, we don't need blow what I want, cause it makes you will travel faster. I'm going to the right with you.
Another gate. Okay, you two know what to do.
Okay, just actually kill. Yeah. Okay, don't shoot at me, please. Okay. Come on. So actually, problem in the speedrun in Resident Evil, it's enemies, they can shot in you, or they can't. So this is biggest problem of this game for speedrun. If they shot in you and they got it, you have an animation. So come on. our best.
Just get out of here, Josh. It's too dangerous.
Okay.
We'll try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Okay. Okay, previous segment we ran on 3 seconds faster. 3 seconds, minus 3 seconds for us. But what we take the minutes? Okay, I'm just need pause one second. Mike? You hear me? Yeah. Okay, I'm ready. Okay. So, actually... Actually, I saw that my microphone and my split sitting on one button, so I'm just... Okay, so... yeah, previous segment I see we have minus 3 seconds, it's good for us. But we have too many times from... previous chapter, so I can see best time hour on all segments. So I see all red, not green. So as you can see,
it's possible, but I don't have any proof. Try so.
But okay, we win 3 seconds. It's already.
Not sure.
It's already. We win it. So actually, okay, it's good. Okay. Actually, you give me an idea with this grenade launcher. So actually, if we gonna have infinite ammo, I'm gonna take weapons. It's sniper, Magnum, and two grenade launcher.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
Yeah, just for spiders, you know? Because actually you can give with you 5 grenades, flash grenades. But in a grenade launcher you can took with you 20? 12. Okay. So actually, if we gonna, okay, I bet on this that we gonna have our names on speedrun. However, yeah, we just gonna. Just gonna write our names. If video accept. Not worry. Okay, this boss. Okay, I have problem with boss. Okay, this is so fucking funny. Cause actually I have fucking boss on my face twice. It's so fucking stupid. Don't worry, just I'm just need to heal myself after this. Okay. I don't fucking get it how to you see, yeah? This shit. Oh fuck. Yeah, okay. This boss so fucking strong. Because I cannot understand how they just going. Because bow can go to the left, can go to the right, and I can't get it how they working. So actually, you're gonna do the logic. I'm just gonna go going to the be on the top with the lasers, you know. Okay, AD. Okay, it's end. Okay. Okay. Mike, yeah, I'm just going to do the when we going to the lasers room, you gonna do it, not me. Cause actually, lasers can't get you and cannot get you. I don't know how it works. Cause this stupid thing, it's so fucking makes you trouble. Cause actually I played with some guys, and some guys died, some guys not. Actually I don't know how it works here. To the right. Okay, what the fuck is this? How it working? You saw it? Okay, I'm too neat, Hugh. Cause I actually... Okay, I'm just shut up. Actually, Sheva makes more footsteps, even more than Chris, and they have both one speed. So I don't know how it works. You have green, bra. Okay, I'm just died. Okay, I'm died. Can't shoot in me, shoot me, shoot in me, shoot in me. Okay, I lag. Come on. Okay, come to the last. So actually we gonna take some heal in the gear menu. So, I say to you, Mike, that we need heal. I said before run. If you even know that you can come it, you still need heal. No, we have 3 attempts on both, so it's so fucking bad for us. Because actually both makes our speedrun more bad than he was. Okay, we need to take heal. Oh yeah, plus 4 minutes. or not. I looking on the split and okay, it was 4-2 or 4-1. What is the chapter it was? 4-2 or 4-1? 4-1, 4-1 plus 6 minutes. Okay, I'm just gonna... Okay, wait... So actually, my 9 million I'm gonna have to spend. Why did you do grenade? For spider? So actually, go to the right, I'm going to the left, and then we just go to the left corner high. Okay? So actually, when I played with some... okay, it was you. You just shot at this, yeah? Sunlights. So actually, it's good for us when you shot in it. Because we're spending too much time for going through the sunlights. Because it actually good for us when you're spotting one of them. Okay. I'm on the left. Okay, we just I need to kill. Yeah. You get second? Okay, don't worry. Okay, enemies don't die from this. What the fuck? Oh, nice. Okay. So actually, you need to get RPG and shoot to the big Magini. Cause actually, I have a big Magini. For me, yeah, okay, nice. Okay, don't shoot. Okay, go back. Go to the checkpoint. So actually, it's a second chapter what I hate. Cause this place is so fucking stupid. And how this weapon works. It's so fucking stupid when no one Magini for this weapon and this weapon don't works. Cause actually Sun is still working, so yeah, we got it. I'm gonna die. I already seen this before. Yeah, of course. So So actually, it didn't work all time. So actually. Wait 1 second. Okay. We're gone. Okay, actually here we're gonna yeah. Okay, let's go from the lazy. Okay, previous segment we have plus 2 minutes. Okay, I'm look at it. This segment, oh, 1 minute, 51 second. Yeah, when all split is red, it's not bad.
By answers.
But obviously there's a connection with Umbrella.
So actually we have some problems with the boss and with your aim today. So actually not the best speedrun for us. Yeah, just missing and just some troubles with you doors what locked. And my death, so we definitely can get some maybe on 10 minutes faster. So actually in Resident Evil 6 you have boss attack Nemesis.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
You saw it? So actually this boss so fucking boring cause he always following you. Even Bulldozer killed him, he's so he's still fucking alive. So this is so fucking stupid. All game, one boss following you and just your hero just fucking beating him in Vulcan in the melee. Okay. Boop, boop.
Hurry up.
Okay, it's get up or spider? Okay, it's spider. Just need to okay. Okay, it's all, it's done. Okay, minus 2 seconds, Mike.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
But we can better you, obviously. Because actually some mistakes from our side. So fucking stupid for us. Because actually I don't think that so stupid things what we done, it's so fucking funny for us. Cause actually I don't even thought that we can do so fucking stupid mistakes. To the left. To the right. To the right. Okay. So obviously we need to turn off lights when Wesker gonna be to us, and when he gonna find us, we need to rocket launch him twice. Cause to the first one, when you holding him, he just fucking throw you. So actually we need blow two rocket launchers. Okay, to the right. Yeah. Someone need to cover, someone need to go and get checkpoint, yeah. So actually I'm just gonna go, you cover me, so I can get checkpoint. And I'm just gonna load you. Okay, I'm done mistake. I need to turn it off and when checkpoint going. Okay, it's no checkpoint here? Seriously? Oh my god. Yeah. Cause actually I thought that when you turn off lever, he checkpoint you. He's saving you. Actually right here. What? No. Okay, I'm just... Okay, nice. Nice game. Thank you. So fucking good present for us. Oh yeah, I love items. Stay here, I'm going for to the lever, or what? Okay. Okay. He need two guys, yeah? Okay. I just thought for some reason that it's in the door when you have sniper rifle. So actually we need grenade launcher to the cockroach. Yeah? Yeah? You're right? Und dann vorne. Don't tell me that cockroach following me. Okay. Not worry. I already passed it. Where cockroach? Oh, he following you now. So actually we need remember where checkpoints is, cause we just lose some time on the checkpoint on the field. Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
So fucking funny when she takes RPG. Okay. We need to get west here so fast as we can, so we need... I'm just taking Jill, however, yeah? And then we gonna shoot west here. Yeah? What we need weapon, Mike?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, but I thought that RPG don't take him. Okay, what I need to take? Okay. I have sniper rifle, don't worry. So actually, Split works fine. And being
worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. You can't rescue her or else getting out.
So actually, here I have 17 FPS. I don't know why. I actually have 100 FPS in this game, but when I'm streaming, this is so fucking many FPS takes from me. Okay, took a crouch. Okay, I got them. Cockroach. To the left. Okay, this motherfucker makes me trouble. Okay, I got it. One more cockroach, seriously? I even didn't see him, so... Okay, actually, when you go first, you need to blow duo. Left door, when you go in here, when you launch me, you're gonna go to the... to this room. Straight ahead. And so many NPCs spawned on this room, so they can block the door. Okay, let's go to the room. So actually, these motherfuckers can block the door. Don't worry. Stop. We have checkpoint when we ride on this platform. Actually, I think we can skip it with the checkpoint. No? Need to try? Okay. But we need to take RPGs right here, and we're gonna shoot to the levers.
Come on, Chris.
So actually, we need one shoot. And it's gonna do you. So actually I saw fucking bad on this platform when she riding.
It stopped.
Okay, yeah. So actually they twice from the down and one from the yeah. Probably. If I don't forget it. Yeah. Okay, I missed. So, actually. We're gonna have any time, so. We're gonna have time, so it's not bad. Okay, you see? Sheva makes more footsteps, but they're running with one speed. Actually, Sheva 165 and Chris 117.8. So
rooms.
Actually,
you think Excella is here?
It's explained, maybe. Because I don't see any sense.
Maybe they're in that building.
Yeah. Because actually I have sniper rifle, so... Okay, just actually... this is so fucking stupid thing. What do you need to do? One missed. Okay. You ready? Yeah, nice. So actually we don't have a checkpoint here. Okay. Don't worry. He just behind you. So actually we need to take Jill off.
7 minutes is all I can spare to play.
Ah, okay. You want to do it? So as fast as you can.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
Okay, come on. Take him.
We should hide.
There's no point in
okay, I'm going back. Okay, nice. Beat him. Okay, Jill, hello. Take off Jill, please. Okay. Jill makes me feel like I'm shit. Okay, I missed one button. Okay. So actually, I'm gonna take sniper rifle for it. And
stop this, Jill, answer me.
Take her.
Come on, snap out of it. Don't, I don't wanna hurt you.
Okay.
Just stop this, Jill, answer me! Come on, snap out!
Oh
of it.
Shit, sorry. My bro.
Alright. And that's what we're
alright,
and
that's
don't
what we're gonna
you.
Do. Okay.
Just stop this, Jill, answer me!
Okay. We need to shoot it 4 times or 3.
Come on, snap
don't worry.
Out of it. Don't, I don't wanna hurt you!
Don't lay her down, it makes more seconds for us. Come on. Come on. Okay. Yeah. So actually, how are we doing? Okay, you can. Now. Okay. Okay, so already, you can. No? Seriously? Wow! Wow! I take you. Okay. I'm just gonna try. Yeah. So, 5 times. Need to do it? 5 times. Okay, we already know. How many times? Plus 3 minutes. Oh dear. 3 minutes. So actually, I don't know why we have so many time in this, because actually it's our strong side. Please wait 1 second. So actually we have the problem with the Wesker, but it's not big problem was, so I can't understand. Okay,
This ship is huge.
You're not gonna do skip cage?
Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
Or me need to do it? Cause you actually didn't have sniper rifle. Can you cover me, please? One, two, three, four. Okay, four. Yeah, because actually I killed two on I killed two on the top of the okay, yeah, I don't know this word. Yeah, probably we skip cage if not. Actually, I killed four enemies. I don't know how many of them here. But actually, we need to kill one on the top, yeah? With a key card. Yeah. He have key card. So actually, if key card stuck on the top, cage don't gonna fall. Yeah. First time when I'm on the left side when I'm playing with you.
It'll be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
So actually, I need to export this on the YouTube, yeah?
Really piss him off.
It goes a bit so speedrun, speedrun, take so my video.
Are you going to tell me what happened?
Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna checkpoint myself. Come on, let's go. Mike. Okay. Yeah, what? Yeah? I didn't know. Sorry. this idiot blow here himself and he dropped grenade launcher. Okay, plus 1 minute, it's better than 2. Okay, we have 2 chapters. Okay, we need click buttons, so... F. V. F. F. And AD. For me, probably. Yeah. It's okay. We need F. It's all. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot right egg on the XLA, you left.
So now what? You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know.
We with the grenade launcher, I mean. So fucking stupid boss, as I ever seen. Cause Karwa in Resident Evil 6 more better than it. Okay, I'm killed. So actually we need Excella. I hate stairs in this game. Okay, left tech, you're my right. Okay, I missed. So actually we have 11 seconds plus. Okay. Yeah, 11. Cause I missed. I missed for short from the grenade launcher, so... But actually, I don't think this gives us 11 seconds.
He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Come on, okay.
Oh god. Come on, oh god. He blows by himself. Okay, you can't get to me. So actually, I'm need to upload video on the YouTube. I think to get a speedrun, and then I'm need to send probably. how it says on the English board. I need to send my the name like this. Okay, you got it. Okay, I'm killed. So actually we have not bad time. In game time we have probably how I see you 1 hour 26 minutes. Okay. Oh, we can pre-fire this or no? It's so hard, maybe. Just do it. Yeah, I was scoped on. So actually, we need twice blow Wesker, and then we can inject.
Something doesn't feel right.
Probably I don't know, cause I'm fighting with him all time, so.
I'll see you dead.
So actually,
there's no point in hiding,
has it never?
Okay. Okay, one more time. Okay, I missed. There's no point of hiding. Okay, just don't run right like this. Okay.
Do it! Inject him!
Okay, how I said, twice. Take RPG, we're gonna blow him. Okay, now, don't crash the game. Cause actually we done it so fast, past time. So game was broken. Okay, my split don't go in this cutscene, so. Cause it's not game time, probably. Okay. Bye. Okay, this gate.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
I'm just gonna shoot him? So fucking funny. You too, sure.
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Human.
Just hit him. Just shoot him. Don't worry about me. Okay, I'm just shot myself. So.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth
saving? So actually I'm going to this.
Natural
and now I'm
leave the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
So actually he don't wanna die. It works? Yeah. AD. So actually plus 2 minutes. Okay, 1:33 probably. 1:53 59. Okay. Just probably I need to upload it on YouTube. So press enter, please. Okay, how 1:33? What is this place? Okay, it's not bad. Okay, please press and in the game because you can crash it. So actually I'm need going to exit from the game. Ah, no. I need to show my thumb probably. Yeah. Probably in the game we have 1:30, 1:34. So actually I don't know, cause actually probably game will show you best time. Because I am looking at in the, I am going to the chapters and on my I'm at you. for me, but my split shows me 1:33 just. So actually Who to believe, I don't know. Okay, I'm ending stream.